We have gotten a very strong opening of the markets today. Yesterday, it's the American Congress, after then decisions by the Senate and the House of Representatives agreed on a compromise regarding the fiscal cliff. That means that they are still pushing the most difficult problems regarding budget cuts ahead. They would be treated in March, but they succeeded in a compromise on the taxation, which means that it would now be a threshold $400,000 in increased taxes on income above that level. The decision has been a positive surprise. It has more or less been in the cards, but it has been a positive surprise for the markets. Asia was rallying in the morning hours after a very good rally as well in the United States on the last day of 2012. The European markets are following suit, and we see a relief rally all over. Also, with regards to currencies, there has been big movements. The risk currencies, the currencies that are then regarded as risk currencies, as for instance the euro, is jumping strongly against the US dollar. Euro US dollar is now trading at 132.75. The development with the weaker yen continues. Japanese yen is trading on 87 against the US dollar. That means that the steady decrease of the yen is continuing. We see also a very strong and interesting development in the commodity markets. Oil prices are rocketing this morning. Brent crude is $111.50, and NYMEX, the New York crude, is above $893. This in expectation of economic growth and a stronger 2013. We see the same trend in the commodity markets, where copper is up and also precious metals are rallying. Gold is reaching 1680, and again, the experts are predicting 2000 level reached within the year. Also, silver has had a very good development. It's now at 3070 after trading below 30 before the New Year's Eve. All in all, I think that as long as we see this positive sentiment in the market, we are in for a very good start on the new year, even if all the problems are in no way solved. The euro crisis are still there. Angela Merkel reminded about that in her New Year's speech. And of course, the budget deficits in the United States have not been solved after the compromise reached in the Congress. I wish all of you a happy new year and a good trading day from United World Capital and Cyprus.